Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
I said hold still!
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
Get off him! I said get off him! Don't come any closer!
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Come on! Get in!
hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Station. Almost there. Where are you? Oh shit. They're inside too.
David,
Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I should help this guy. Focus. Thanks.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories, but all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, hey, keep that on, just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Oh, no!
Marvin, how fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
Seriously?
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, we're not out of here yet.
A museum into a police station.
Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there!
Come on.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah,
I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Hey, I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Hey, Marvin, this is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? You gotta be kidding me.
What the fuck?
Okay. I gotta hurry. Like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
Oh, no. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. Bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you. Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh, my God.
Words ain't gonna cut it with this group. This thing's gotta go down. okay? Little girl? It's safe now. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
It won't move. You got it!
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Well, both of my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right? Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Come on. Here, come out. You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't. can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie her hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck that.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him. He's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from. That bastard is the police chief?
Thank you.
son of a bitch! out.
Oh, no!
Thank you.
This does not sound like Chris. That worked. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. What is this? Must be the door out of here. Oh no, it's him.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end! Thank you.
It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be! Your last fucking chance! Show yourself! Now! Oh, fuck! It burns! I see you.
Again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole!
Thank you.
looks like the only way forward. Gotta be the orphanage. Okay. Hang on, Sherry.
Your fault.
What?
It took too long.
What happened? Oh, God. Get off me.
Anyone?
Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Keep going. Sherry, come on.
Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry?
Where's Sherry?
Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Where is she?
Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern. Where did Sherry go?
Sherry's daughter? Can you hear me? Now, I'm gonna smell like shit, literally. Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
Seriously? Oh no.
Thank you.
right, Sherry. On my way. I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
Ah!
Can you hear me?
Oh, no. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right?
What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Oh, why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
To me. You know it's supposed to be lucky?
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
Ah. got you. Come on. I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Sigh.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
So, antiviral agents in the West Area.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
In progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary. Thank you.
Oh, please, stop. Stop. No.
Sorry, are you French?
Don't hurt him.
In the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
sense now. What the hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
William!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why,
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse to leave her.
Has been neutralized, ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
No entry allowed. Facility lockdown engaged. Mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry.
How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but
yes,
she's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important. We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter. No!
Sherry? Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom level train platform.
Sherry, run! Locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Seriously? God damn it, your timing sucks. Oh no.
Thank you.
gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Thank you.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Ty, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.